Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and welcome to The Walking Dead. Episode 2 is finally out. Anyways, right now I'm just gonna try and get as far as I can for now, because, game 1, play. Episode 2 start for help. So, finally this comes back out. With episode 2, and I wonder what's gonna happen. I'm gonna play as much as I can before having to probably go downstairs again midway through, and I'll hopefully put the video together and get it uploaded tonight, the day it came out. Okay, starve for help. I don't know how to expect now from this game. It's been too long. Oh, and I'm eating Pocky. That melted along the way home from work. I'm gonna eat 4 sticks at once. Lovely, because they're all glued together. Tastes so weird, but so good. Japanese, you crazy people. Okay, well, this is loading. There we go.
I know who you are.
Really?
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Well, that was just skipped.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick
dick.
His ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
That guy's a dick.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my
daughter, I hate you.
Or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I still hate you. I think I'm going to need to lower the volume down a bit more. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. I don't really remember, but I'm glad you kept all my choices. All I remember is my choices. I hated that guy. Saved the kid. He knows that I'm... Oh. Nice coat you got there. Oh! 3 months later. Watcha! Nice! You're getting used to this, buddy. Who are you?
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Who the hell are you?
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
Yeah, but you don't want to eat something that they've been eating.
Last night, I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. He's driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
We'll manage.
Maybe. You know, some people aren't too happy about the way Lily's handling rations.
Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's gotta miss a meal.
Oh, that's messed up.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Yeah, he does.
Who knows what Larry's problem is?
Maybe that's just the way he is, but that guy needs to chill out. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch him in the face one time?
Yeah, he did.
Knock me flat.
Oh, man. Should I keep my identity a secret is my question. I think it would be interesting if I tried to keep it a secret. Really, a bird?
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Yeah, that's... It's just a... Oh!
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Oh, God. Could that have been reason why? If I shot it, would Kenny be okay? Not buffering a bit.
Ooh. Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
Who raided your camp?
I don't know, guys with guns.
Please, we won't bother you, I swear.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
I don't know what to do.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Am I gonna cut this guy's leg off? I think I am, yep.
Lee, his trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh. Then you're losing the leg, buddy.
Shit! Walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me! Damn it, this is bad.
This is really bad. This is so
just
bad.
Just get me out, please!
Lee, okay. Do something! Blood screaming! We're gonna be surrounded this any minute!
Please! Get me out of this!
Oh, God, he can't
die! Try to cut the chain!
The chain...
Hurry!
There's so much blood.
Come on!
Forget it! We oh, stand like that at the
please save him!
You're not
try
going through
something.
Then.
Let's go! Let's
There's
go!
There's gotta be something we...
Sorry, buddy.
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
Lee, it has to be now!
Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Damn it!
Oh!
We don't have time for that. I'm sorry, but we have to go now!
Come on! Get
Lee,
the leg off!
I can't keep him back forever! Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now. We gotta go!
No! I almost got him. Okay. Let's go.
Oh God!
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
Let's go.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Well.
No!
Well, goodbye, Travis. Oh, The Walking Dead! If we probably didn't take the guy, we just abandoned him, I'm pretty sure Travis would be alive. Should take that leg food. Yeah, that rock's gonna do a lot. Aw. I can't believe I cut that guy's leg off. The chain just wouldn't budge. I'm gonna be pissed if I find out that chain could have been cut. Where'd they get the guns? My question.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh, what the hell are these people?
Don't have time to explain.
Please,
shit!
Are you okay? Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat!
Okay?
Too many people talking!
Ken?
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here! What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
Hey, no, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
And now I'm going
come
to
on,
punch
Millie,
you.
These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us.
Oh, but that I'm going to punch
gone.
You.
We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions.
I think he's more the leader.
This isn't your own... personal dictatorship.
I like him as the leader more
than
anything.
I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
I did make
Dad,
a hard decision.
Please.
I cut that guy's leg off.
Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
There's only two of you, and everyone else likes me better, so
you
watch
think
your
this
back.
Is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Oh, God, why'd you have to give it to me? Oh, my God. Why do I have to... Oh, crud. I don't like you. You're not getting food. Great. Oh, well, for now I'm going to stop. So, see you all in a little bit. Hello, everyone. Back. As I know, I'm supposed to give you all my thoughts a bit more. But right now I'm thinking of, if I had shot that bird, would it have helped save that guy a bit better or something? Give me more time? I don't know. Oh. Talk to her.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Hold on. You didn't provide what I wanted. I wanted to know if... I wanted your opinion on who should I feed.
Leave it to Doug to rig up a warning system out of garbage. Hey, Doug.
Oh.
What's up, Lee?
What are you working on, Doug?
I've worked up a little warning system for outside.
How does it work?
I set up trip lines at 4 locations, and each one triggers one of these 4 bells. So
we'll know where they are and how long we have. Smart. Think Katja can save that guy?
Maybe. I mean, I know about computers, but that doesn't mean I can fix a calculator.
But you probably could fix a calculator.
Well, yeah. Good point.
Take it easy, Doug.
You too, Lee.
I'm gonna talk around before deciding to give people food, because I'm not too sure.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. You ever miss the Air Force base?
We found him at an Air Force base?
This wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Hair dick.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
No.
Come on, Larry. What is it between you two? Why do you have a personal grudge against Lee?
He knows why.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We gotta start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Keep up on that fence.
Don't tell me what to do, Lee.
Asshole. Look at cars. Or cans, you mean?
What's that for?
Oh, that was my first attempt at making an alarm system. The new version is much more sophisticated.
At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
True, true.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Katja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know. Something.
He'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Relax. We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
I'm about to feed the kids, honestly.
That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay. You take good care of it, then.
I will.
It would be nice. I think your dad isn't going to make it, but your mom has a chance.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I'm not sure.
I hope he will. I'm so hungry, Lee. I hope I get to eat soon.
Yeah, I'm about to give my portion of the meal to her, but I only have 4 portions.
Ugh. How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know. It's a goat, right?
No.
That looks like a cat.
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Catch you later, Duck.
Bye, Lee.
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Now I'm regretting not shooting that thing.
Keep an eye out.
Fine.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
I might just do that.
We need you here. We have a better chance of surviving as a group.
Our best chance of surviving is to get away from the mainland. My mind is made up.
Come on. I don't know who to feed. I don't know. I can't feed myself. I'm gonna make sure Clementine's fed. She was hungry.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Okay, a Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we need to get some food?
The kid needs food too. You need to share with Duck, okay?
Dirty, but it's not gonna hold up forever, just like the rest of this place.
Don't remind me about that girl up there. Jeez. Who to feed, who to feed.
Here, eat something.
You seem like a jerky man yourself.
Thanks, Lee.
And you were getting hungry, man. Probably gonna have to jump off again in a moment. Half an apple or crackers? He doesn't seem happy that I'm talking to him.
Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Okay. I was expecting you to give it to your boy. It's your decision who you give the food to.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food?
He's happy about it.
Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Sorry, new guy. You're new. You haven't provided anything for us yet. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna regret doing this. But we gotta keep the strong guy up. Oh, shut up.
Here, Larry.
I hope you don't think this makes us friends.
It doesn't.
Could have gave you nothing.
Oh, wow. I can smell that food over here. I hope you're enjoying that, Larry.
I am.
Sorry, buddy. I was thinking about you, but we gotta keep the guy strong. He probably works the hardest.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Are you mad at me?
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Lee.
Kenny, I know I ran out of food before.
Hey, it was a tough choice, but you took care of the kids. That's what a real man does. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
I'm sorry.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it.
Fred.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh! I should have kept the axe! Q, 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 Q! Oh, crud! Get off of me! How do I get him off? Oh, he bit! Oh, what? It's not telling me what to do. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta check on the dogs again. Oh my god. Come on!